Hey guys, what's up? So today I'll show you how to use your Bluetooth headset as a wireless mic while recording videos from your phone. So first you need to go to Bluetooth settings, and you need to connect your Bluetooth device just like I did. So it is PLT M25 M29, so I have already connected. So this is the first step. So later you need to install an app to use this Bluetooth headset as a wireless mic, because by default the Bluetooth device will not be able to capture the audio from your phone. So of course during calls we can use it in two way. We can listen and respond to someone, but while recording videos will not be able to capture audio from the Bluetooth device. So for that we need to install an app. So to install an app, we need to first go to Play Store and download an app called Cinema FE5. So since I have already downloaded and installed, so it is showing me an option to open. So now I'll open this app, and it will take me here, and here there is an option, audio options. So in this option, audio source, so you need to select Bluetooth mic. So once you are done, so you can start, you can click on this red icon, red button, what you see, to record your video, and the audio will be captured from your Bluetooth device. So your Bluetooth headset will now act as a wireless mic while recording videos from your phone. So I hope you like this video, and if you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel and share with your friends. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.